not calling on the cell phone while she's in her bedroom.
Hey! Sharice! Open the door!
Okay, all right, okay, okay! Sharice!
Those teenagers, Doc, they can drive a man to drink.
Hey, what are you drinking?
Gatorade.
Oh, really? Give it to me. Gatorade make wine now, huh?
Blah.
You better slow down.
Which one of you is Doolittle?
What now?
I have a message from the boss.
From the who?
The boss, the guard beaver. Now save the questions and come with me.
Look, you guys know the rules. You just don't come up here on my balcony. Make an appointment. You make an appointment. Now go, you tell the beaver make an appointment, just like everybody else.
I can't tell him that. I'll end up sleeping with the fishes.
But how's it gonna look in the paper when Dr. Doolittle throws a possum off the roof? That's not gonna look right. Now leave, because I will.
Watch your tone, buddy.
Talk.
This is Daddy. How are you?
Hey!
Hey, I got a couple of questions for you. I want to know how come I got to climb up the side of a building and get on a cell phone to talk to you in your bedroom.
Where are you?